Sweating out the fat. That's right. Happy Festivus for the rest of us. Cam Dog, nice to have you here. Not now, Telltale Games. You missed Duck Birth from Cheese. You may see yourself out of my chat. I said good day. Oh, we want to continue our story. Your story so far, would you like to import or save or recreate a backstory? Import, save. Start story. I just want to make sure I do this right. How sad would I be if I messed this up? The Ties That Bind Part 1. When Javier and his family accidentally cross paths with a rival group, a simple misunderstanding quickly spirals out of control. Sounds right. Adjust the slider so the logo is barely visible. That looks about right to me. I've got people going back to play The Walking Dead over again so that they can see what happens when the nice choices are made and feel warmth inside their human soul.
Hey. It's time. Get over here.
Alright, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just... You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but... You need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. Alright, I'm on my way.
This is the story of the newest denizen
David,
of the cave.
David! David, hey! Hey, David... I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
Oh. You're right. Okay, first of all, no subtitles. Gotta fix that. Secondly, Kid Funny, 2 month subscription. Love your stream and Merry Christmas, Kappa Claws. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that. That was actually a good segue to fix this. So, nope. I know how mouse works. No, dude. No. Don't. Javi. We're doing it live, okay? Audio, video? Subtitles! Good call. Subtitle size. Let's go medium. Yeah? Good call. Hey, Kid Funny, thank you so much for your second month of subscribing. I really appreciate it. Fixed.
He's dead.
No! No! I tried!
You're a piece of shit, you know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please!
This is the story of the newest denizen of the cave.
Everyone's here! They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
Un niño bueno.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
Well, go on then. Hit me. All right, if it makes you feel better. I deserve it. So you go ahead.
Yeah, I intend to.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully is all.
Don't.
Stir the pot.
Uncle Javi's just joking. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
Welcome back, Capullo. Thank you for the bits, Janoid. that's easy.
I got it.
Oh, man.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on.
Fuck off.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
I believe that.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
Sorry. I've got my own life. I'll be here for the funeral. And then I'm gone.
I already don't like our character.
Then that's that.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
I tripped and fell into an asshole.
Come on.
Gonna be an awful lot of prologue, I'm thinking.
Mama.
Where were you?
What is with it with this family? A lot of hitting.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
Not long. Uncle Hector's taking care of it.
What are the plans for the funeral?
David made arrangements with your father before he passed.
I'm more excited about this than I was about the second half of the actual season.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
The subtitles are like the translation matrix for the TARDIS. They speak in Spanish, but I hear English with my eyes.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
Grandpa was a streamer.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
That's not okay. Merry Christmas, everybody. Cameraman is too close.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Soy yo, David. Estás en tu
¿Qué
casa,
estás
cálmate.
¿Qué haciendo?
Él está loco, él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh my God. Oh my God. It's okay.
You're gonna be okay, mom.
How?
Help him!
David! I'm sorry, Papa!
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Let me look at it.
Gabrielle, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
I need to pause. Bulu, thanks for swinging in, man. Enjoy the playthrough.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no! No! No!
It's okay.
No!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Goodness gracious God. Spinning wheel, spinning wheel. All right, while there's a lull. Feels right. Mr. Bone, welcome. Celius Hellshire, welcome. Bulu, have a good one. I understand not one to stick
around. Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
If you're doing a playthrough of your own.
And why does that matter again? Assuming you told me before and I wasn't listening.
I've worked out how to track how fast they're moving, to know how far ahead of them we are.
Walk into the fire.
Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Do you guys still have kids? Mr. Bone, I'll bring all of the game volume down.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore.
Let's wait for there to be a lull.
Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
Hey, you're the one with the notebook. I leave that decision to you.
Cool. Awesome. Because I was just using this thing to sketch in. Was I supposed to be writing something down? We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey.
Hey, Bane.
I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Do you want me to do that? The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
You're driving, and I've come a long way since then.
Looks pretty good to me.
It was like 3 days ago.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on, and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
It is another evil playthrough. Aphelions.
You want some?
Yeah. Okay, sure. We are setting an awesome example.
Don't judge me.
Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hoped that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Bring on the
he blood. Was always stubborn like that. Even when we were kids. He saw the world in a certain way. And he'd try and make you see it that way, too.
So that's where Gabe gets it from. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking.
Well, we could.
Jesus, obviously.
Look, I didn't sign up for this either. Sometimes life decides for you. That sounded deep, didn't it?
No, it didn't. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. Oh yeah, the second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
Somebody had to write that line.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ, I need to get laid.
This is a roller coaster of emotions.
I realize that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
Oh, I can pull over. That wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute. What's that smell? That's gross.
Exploded a skunk.
We're smoking weed, Mariana.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Supply stop? Achievement unlocked, family road trip. Maybe I should capture the screen for this instead of capturing the game window. Alright. We might have a chance to finally balance out this audio. For a job to have my glasses up where they're supposed to be. This is Casey. This is the beginning of episode 1 of season 3. We literally just got started. You missed a little bit of backstory and that's it.
No, that's not necessary, Mari. We're all the protection we need.
Dick move on my part.
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
You heard the crowd. Please, God, let there be candy bars.
Amen.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Free crowbar. Bring that audio down just a skadoodle.
Hey, where are you going?
I just needed to pause for a second. Like, give me a free environment.
Okay, that's cool. Around. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
It's the apocalypse, yo. Nobody's watching.
I hate when they fight like that.
Leave him.
I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
He takes after his dad. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
Yeah, follows.
Well, when you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
Blockchain.
You can borrow mine if you want.
I might just have to do that.
Zayara boy, thank
you
so much.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Up the pooper.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
They love being called, like, treated like dogs. Javi, by the way. Oh my god, is it a time that we could... Okay, so really quickly, let's take a second. Let's bring those audio settings down just a scotch. My goodness gracious, you guys are absolutely right. I was sitting here, like, inside Michael Bay's version of The Walking Dead, and my brain was being blown out. Gives me a split second, though, to say, welcome to XX Yara Boy and BlockJ0413. Thank you for your follows. All right.
This is the story of the newest denizen of the cave.
Oh, Nathan, you are a living god. That was the perfect time to save it till. Nathan MW, thank you for your resub. Can I get some eights dropped in chat? I'm actually going to re-upload the three-year-old video soon of where the origin of the eight comes from. Welcome back, Nathan. All right, let's... Man, oh man, it feels weird to have control of the environment again. All right, so yeah, if you're just joining us, this is our playthrough of episodes 1 and 2 of season 3 of Telltale's The Walking Dead. Let's just be thorough and walk through. I don't have any advanced knowledge of the game.
Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Mariana, could you please look for gas instead?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget, and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
In case you're wondering, I play...
You're better off leaving the past where it is.
Evil?
Otherwise, you never stop looking backwards.
Looks a whole lot better than what's in front of us. I'll help. In a minute.
In case you're just joining us, I play Evil. Do me a favor. I don't think I have any mods in chat right now. I know Cowboy's normally here. Evil Cappy plays Evil. Always pick the worst moral choice. I don't want anyone to get triggered because we did it this way, so... I'm gonna copy this, but I won't be able to do it. Well, one of my regulars who thinks they're going to be here for a hot minute, will you, I don't have time or the smartness to control it or program Nightbot. Will you guys, who people are gonna be around, kind of cut and paste that for me just as people come through and say, yo, he's playing this like a dick, or like, wow, that guy's making some mean choices. Yeah, because we might have some people just wander in here who want to watch it, and if you're gonna get, like, people are gonna get triggered because I do awful, awful things.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Thank you, Duck. Thank you, Ferrum.
Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone. This thing's dead.
Bits coming in from Nathan MW. Hey, Taffy, just wanted to let the denizens know in the Discord, in the gaming chat, there is a link to a free copy of Grid available for about the next 1.5 hours. Sorry, I hope I said this, or that it was okay that I said this. Yeah, man, it's totally fine. Totally fine. Thank you for the bits. I really appreciate it. If I can poke something in the environment, then I am 100% down for that. Poke!
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
Well, why did you give it to me as an option, man? Why allow me to poke the nasty-ass hotel mattress? If that's a gross,
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
You're right. We'd be totally fucked.
No doubt about it. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food.
Well, this is cheerful.
What if this place is empty? And the next. And the next.
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Casey, there's a link for Discord down in the panels beneath the screen. If you click that, it should be an invite to join our Discord. And yeah, maybe here's the thing too, is that I think to shoehorn these in, I won't interrupt Isaac's streams during the week. I might shoehorn them into the weekend and let them be their own thing. We know that's going to be siphoning gas. We know that's going to be siphoning gas. So I think it's worth it to, like, I want to look at the other things before we do the objective, which might be a trigger event. So yeah, I don't play long enough during the day. Like, if I went 9 hours...
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
If I went, like, 9 hours during the week, then switching games makes sense. But I only go 4 hours during the week. So, I think what it has to be is if I want to play something else, I really need to just take a full day on the weekend and just commit to
it. Nothing up there but garbage. Tires, paint cans, old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is... junk.
I don't like breaking them up. The streams, that is.
Some sort of fuel tank.
Now, where's the fuel? Alright, well, I don't want to go to a whole different area either. I don't want to climb up and over until I've siphoned the gas from the other cars.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Well, one of you find Denizines, help me out by finding Casey an invite to the Discord. I set that invite not to expire, but expire it did. Alright. Sorry about all the walking around in funky circles. Alright, let's just assume that we need to siphon.
Come to Papa.
Quick time event. Philian's dropping the charity bits.
Barely
Thank
anything.
You so much, man.
I'll need to find more.
First time cheering on Twitch. Thank you so much. He used hashtag charity, which means some of his donation goes to Doctors Without Borders, which is a charity event going on right now on behalf of Twitch and Amazon benefiting Doctors Without Borders. Thank you so much for that. Yeah. On my toes. Alright, can I finish siphoning now? I'm happy to see that he doesn't have to do the whole suck the gasoline
out. Not much.
Out.
But every bit helps.
What happens if he accidentally mixes leaded with unleaded? Or diesel with unleaded?
That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
It says that about 26,000 has been raised so far. That's fucking awesome, man. Yeah, Doctors Without Borders. That is a legitimate cause.
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else.
Yo, you should weld a bunch of these things together and make yourself a legitimate fort. Let's just talk to Gabe. As much as I know I'm going to regret it.
What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but... it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just... we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And then... it ate my last damn tape.
And then we'll get sick of other people instead of each other.
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Oh my.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm... around.
This is going really well. Nathan MW, well, shit in that case, and he drops 1,000 bits with the hashtag charity. Perfect. Perfectly done. Thank you, Nathan. That means that $2 just went to Doctors Without Borders matching. It doesn't even come out of my end, which I'd be totally fine with, but $2 is being matched and sent off to Doctors Without Borders on behalf of Twitch and Amazon. Thank you so much. And a follow from KCCM, 9-year-old. Thank you, man. Nice to have you here. This is me pumping gas to honor your Bingo. Arrival. Alright, so there was... Let's see. Nathan MW, thank you so much for filling up the cup.
I filled up Poppy's cup.
Poppy's a Twitch streamer? I wonder what Poppy played before he went all batshit crazy and bit Nanita on the forehead. Nana foreheads in chat? Fucking horrible. This... Twitch has made me a bad person. Twitch has made me accept the person that I
am. Looks like there's more to see up here.
This seems safe. Let's do it. Climb.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
Leaded mixed with unleaded wouldn't matter. But diesel would matter. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like I would just be careful enough to check, like, what kind of fuel mixture is going into the car. There's actual foreheads.
Hey, look.
Now.
There's one they never took to pieces.
We're the worst.
Good catch.
Okay, yeah, I'll open the gas tank.
Shit. It's locked.
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah.
Merca. Do we really need the bloody E for the siphoning maneuver?
Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while.
So you stop? Way to live up to the stereotype, Javier.
Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
Dude, you have a crowbar.
Shit.
Falcon. Punch.
Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
This junkyard is a labyrinth, man. This was not efficient layout design. I'm willing to bet this place went out of business before the apocalypse. Alright. Looking at the door. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything else to investigate.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
All right, so I gotta go into the crawl
Locked.
Space. Listen, I don't like the whole crawl space thing pre-zombie apocalypse. The last time I got under the crawl space of a house was doing low voltage cable installation, and I joked around about not wanting to bump into a snake, and I ran into a snake while I was down
ransacked
there.
Ransacked a long time ago.
While I was pinned under some HVAC, and I popped up on the other side, and it was a rat snake. But I didn't know that underneath the fucking crawl space of a house I just popped up, and there's a snake in my face. And so the whole idea of doing this, oh my gosh, 200 bits from Optimal Man. Hey Taffy, I started to watch you 3 years ago. You got me into PC gaming and the NLSS crew. Thank you, hashtag charity. Optimal Man, I sure appreciate both the donation to Doctors Without Borders and the cheers, man. Happy to have been of service. Looking forward to being around for some time to come. So, awesome. Thank you so much. But yeah, I'm not, I'm like, this is triggering me in real life. I don't want to be, nope, I don't want to. Nope, I don't want to. I got zero desire to do this right now. I also could have just hit the window until I could have reached through the door. Oh, no, sir.
Gabe, come check this out.
There's a lot of food and water.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least. Just be careful.
Hey, Courtney. Merry Christmas. Doing well. Thank you for asking. Thank you for the cheers. Thank you. All right, what do we got? I mean, like, I know it's all set decorating, and I know that technically it's all pixels and whatnot, but, I mean, there's a lot of shit on the walls, right? So let's, I guess, start at the back and work our way.
It looks pretty comfortable.
Towards the conversation
and
with Gabe.
And pretty gross.
Okay, here's my question. Just because the world went to shit doesn't mean, like, mattresses don't need constant upkeep. Like, if you don't leave a mattress alone, it doesn't instantly start to, like, bleed. There's a lot of, like, mattress bleeding that's happening in this game that I don't understand. That just because the world ended, mattresses weren't maintained, so everything starts to bleed.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Oh, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Yo, someone else's gas, lady.
Well, this place is kind of a dump. I mean, literally.
And you forgot to mention super freaking weird. It's a lot of food to leave in a place like this.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
I don't like this kid.
Can we?
I like the idea
of stretch out,
continuing to
sleep
piss him
well
off.
For once?
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
Yo, being stuck in our herd...
We got guns. We can protect ourselves.
...is like a real-life trigger for me.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van. Hooray.
Come on. Let's at least grab the food.
Maybe it is supposed to be mold. Maybe you're right. Black mold would make more sense. But it looks like every... Like, Jonestown and Friday the 13th Massacre happened in every house. You guys want to fuck on the porch real quick?
Thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? That must be a new sensation for you.
Fuck the kids.
Oh, clearly I have a thicker skin.
Hey, Kate. Can you come help us with this?
Farrah makes a good point. This kid's...
Hey, wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
You guys remember
Thanks.
Candy bar brand candy
Grab
bars?
Grab some gas. We need to head
Holy
out.
Shit!
A Randoms tips $50. Merry Christmas, Taffy. Thank you, sir. Oh, that's... I have to stay engaged in the next...
What the fuck you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
It's my gas
well,
now.
Well, it's not like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
Look, don't worry about them. They took off and then they're not coming back.
Just up and left you, huh? Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Well, this has started off well. Hey, Randoms, again, thank you so much for the $50 donation, man. I appreciate it. I can't
hey,
gush
you
as
assholes
much.
In there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly.
Can I punch him?
Don't fuck around with me, boy.
Language, it's Christmas Eve. Oh my god, there are trolls under the house.
Like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself? Now.
Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You want to wait for a couple hours? I'll give it back.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
God, why do we keep running
just
into
chill,
the
okay?
Borderlands crew, man?
No need to make this any harder.
You have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit.
Man, I can't lie for shit.
Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
I wish you guys would stop calling me boy.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Guys, get the fuck in here!
Oh, shit. Quick time! Evan!
Holy shit!
No, shoot him! Shoot him!
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't shoot!
I don't know if I was supposed to do it that way. But it's how I done it.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Mongo don't speak good. All right, remember, we play evil.
Fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad it ain't.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Ah, shit!
The Walking Dead Fury Road. Hell yeah. Whatever. Evil Taffy, let's shoot some people.
Hey!
Thank you for holding still.
Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back. Or is that not what I saw?
Cleveland time! Clementeevil!
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
You're a kid.
We did it. The prophecy has been fulfilled.
Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
I'm so happy right now. I have to be evil to her, too. I have to play all the evil choices.
Well, you almost crushed me in the process.
The tree fell slower than I thought it would.
So
put your hands up and close your eyes.
I'm so happy right now.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
Put it back. Now.
That's a candy bar, bearing candy bar.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... my family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home.
I mean, yeah, right?
It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Clem's calling the shots.
This going
really
on, necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Hey, that's fine with me. I don't trust you either.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way.
She didn't ask.
People call me Javi.
She really didn't ask that second part.
Clementine.
That is a cool name. I am just being
Clementine.
Honest.
Cool name.
If you say so.
Alright, my heart is so filled with joy right now. I am literally tearing up. I'm so happy to see Clem. Oh, thank you for the host brain. I appreciate you sending some folks over. We're playing The Walking Dead.
You're good at that.
Continuing our story from the first two seasons. We play evil here, so if making all the mean
Look,
moral choices will
you don't
want to
talk, fine. But how about you give me the gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Come on. This whole silent loner thing you got going on? Just be real with me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
All right.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Mentos?
Walkers.
What do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway.
Yeah. Well, it shows.
Meaning what?
Meaning you could sure use a dust-up on those people skills.
Clem's not gonna stand for that kind of nonsense, Javi. Javi.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
Garizzi, I'm with you. The ones
that
run...
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
I miss you, Lee.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
You want me to trust you? Give me a reason.
Don't make me regret this.
She will wear your skin like a
Come
suit.
Come on! There!
Okay.
Get to the gate! Let's keep going! They'll open up!
Shit!
Hey!
Open up!
There you go. Come on, Javi, you gotta get better.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Alright, here we go. From all my Overwatch training. Obviously, I'm a great Hanzo.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire!
Get your ass inside! Come on, now! Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close, and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah. And when that day comes, Trip, I promise, I'll eat you first.
Sexy.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
Bitch, don't act like you don't know my name.
Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
It's true.
I'm not the one you should be worried about.
Well, you know the score around here, Clementine. Don't do anything that would make me want to pick you up and throw you the fuck out. And I won't pick you up and throw you the fuck out. My boots weigh more than you. Now head on in.
I will snatch that shit. Fucking brawny paper towel beard right off your face. You
well,
ever talk to me that way
welcome
again.
To Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
No, this place is actually kind of charming. It's got walls all the way around.
Horses.
And, well, that thing.
So, yeah,
water tower,
like I said,
Javi.
This is a pretty cool place.
Yeah, Christmas lights. It's a Christmas game.
Hey,
see,
Javi.
In the mood, in the spirit.
What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Fallen, this story picks up apparently much later on. You didn't miss a whole lot. The last scene did end in the snow for us in season 2. And this is actually a continuation of our story from season 1 and season 2.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since, well, you know, it's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Would you pool? want to shoot pool.
Looks
really
like someone's in the middle of a game.
Oh, come on. Nobody's in the middle of a game, or else they'd be playing it. Yo, I will rock some Phantom Punch. Kick Puncher.
I wonder where they found this old thing. I haven't seen one of these in years.
Well, yeah, that's true now, though. Like, you don't get to say that shit about the apocalypse if it was true before the apocalypse. An 8-track player? I haven't seen one of these since the 70s. Well, yeah, the zombies didn't do that.
Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though.
Let's go say hello.
Excuse me.
Ah, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Is this the guy we
hit? Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
You want an autograph or something?
If I had a baseball, I'd take you up on it. But I'm fresh out. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
What do you have?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
It's the dead man's hand.
He's
doing.
He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
Oh, those are freckles.
I think
sorry.
I'll listen to the man. Call.
No bullshit.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
Hey, cowboy.
Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Clementine can't be left alone.
What's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off.
Well,
I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She could take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Yo, this is not okay. Kill this man. Get him, Clem.
Listen, let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus, you gotta get her under control, man.
Clementine is a force of nature in this one.
This ain't no way to do business.
Evil choices.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Drop the gun. Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Hell yeah! Fuck that guy.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The
guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Yeah, well, your turpentine sucks.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
That's mighty sweet of you, Junkyard Thor.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar.
I don't know that I can turn you on, Clem.
That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Yeah. Well, my family needs me. And I need you, so that's how it had to go down.
Yeah, right. That makes sense. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
You're Hello? A loner. Hi.
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. The trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
And I'm starting to think this Trip guy, kind of a prick.
He means well. He's just got a lot on his shoulders. Now, let's see about that wound.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit into Eleanor. It helps that she kind of looks like my wife.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Yeah. Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one.
Post-apocalypse Nookie. Pretend Clementine's not there. She's
People are saying she
worse.
Killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Hey,
ooh, I like that.
Okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier.
I kinda like
On my
trip.
Terms and on my timeline. You got me?
I gotta pick the asshole option.
Nah, no way. I need to get back on the road ASAP.
Javier, I am not negotiating here.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight.
This whole thing's a metaphor.
Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
What? Seriously?
Serio?
You'd do that for me.
It's just... It's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
I'm sorry, Eleanor. What were you saying? I was lost
you know,
in your eyes.
I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Oh, she will.
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
I don't like Trip.
We're leaving tonight. With Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right. I'm in. You know,
hey, Panda
when
Bear.
I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
I've tried.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
Birth from Cheese, thanks for coming out. Appreciate you.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Yeah, that's right, you take the floor. Clementine gets the cot. She straight up butchers people. That was some evil Firefly backwater saloon argument bullshit right there. She had his eye point the wrong direction from where the bullet went in. That shit is great. I love when this game does that. Is that AJ? Dude, she would have legs like an American gladiator.
Be gone!
Motherfuck, kid.
AJ.
You gotta educate him. Just yell
We're
at him.
Hunting. So sit still and stop scaring off the food. We're out of food, AJ. We're gonna starve. I'm starving. We gotta...
I just can't be asked to suffer fools in the apocalypse, AJ. So if anybody's wondering, this is where we left off on the last story. We played so evilly in seasons 1 and 2 that we are now the only ones left from our group. That's it. It's just us and the kid. We killed everybody else or let them kill each other. There's nobody left. Just me and what's left
AJ,
of the baby.
Stay here while I find us dinner, okay? Tell me you understand.
Oh. Well, see ya. Oh, God. I'm a parent. This feels really gross.
AJ!
Oh, my heart hurts.
Get away from him!
Yo, Clementine. Go ape shit. Hanzo! Simple geometry.
Oh my god! Fuck!
Oh no! Fuck you, zombies! I'm not okay! I'm not okay! Oh, I'm not okay with that. Take your time loading up, game. I need a moment
Sounds
to process.
Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing.
It
was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it.
I gotta say, I think you can do a lot better than that, meathead.
Are you being serious?
You know what I mean.
Junkyard Thor? Nah, you don't need that.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit.
Maybe they were welding with their acetylene torches that you didn't care about.
Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
Is that a metaphor again?
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
is good. Alright, well, let's grab that. I saw... Oh, well, yeah, kill that. I'm not getting surprised today. That's not how I roll. And then let's look at the cassette.
Mariana's tape player.
Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
I thought I saw a little highlight for a candy bar brand candy bar.
Oh my god. You're safe. I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Eleanor, you're too good for this world. I either have
no.
to assist you in leaving it or bathe you and bring you to me tonight. Where you
no.
shall lie with me.
No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fire at the truck, we might hit them.
Oh, I'm gonna be so disappointed if a zombie apocalypse doesn't happen in my lifetime. I'm gonna be so disappointed when the first couple of options come up where I have to let
Javi
die. I forgot about
us.
How hard that is.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Hate to disappoint you, but that really is a gun in my pocket.
Nice to see you too, asshole.
I can't kiss her in front of Eleanor. Keep my options open.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
I know it must have been awful, but it's all over now.
Go back to being a whiny
bitch.
Yeah,
I know,
duck.
But I was just so scared.
I'm here now.
Latino duck.
You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
Duck.
It's okay.
In Spanish.
I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home.
Pato.
See? Better
Gabe,
already.
Gabe is now Pato. All right.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun?
And now we've learned something to get
she have
today.
A name you want to share with us, or are you gonna make me do my own introductions?
Just someone I met.
Clementine.
Oh shit.
But
don't...
we're very grateful to you.
Don't piss
really.
Off Clementine.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that. Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water?
The hottest
even, like,
water.
Even, lukewarm water would be okay. Ah, oh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Jesse Jesperson!
Don't get your hopes up too high.
Welcome to chat,
it's
brother.
It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well.
Eleanor.
Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? Don't want to jinx us.
I'm just happy for you is all.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride.
You saw what she did to the
last guy. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
That van was the only ride I had a lead on. So maybe it's time to renegotiate.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Batteries.
Thanks.
What?
Mari!
Yeah, kill him. Sure.
Go!
Oh, God. I can't believe it.
She just...
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that. But not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her. Which means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill them. I'm gonna kill all of them.
That's not gonna bring her back, Javi.
So what? I'm just supposed to let them live?
If you really want to help your family, you'll come with me. We can't wait anymore.
Anything you say, Eleanor.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go, now.
I've already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again.
God damn it, Cleveltine, I love you so
Eleanor
much.
Eleanor, help them. You stay with me.
Murder hands in chat, please.
No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Murder hands.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Murder time. Oh my god. Pipe bomb.
Javi, don't!
Twenty-year MLB career, you sons of bitches. Jesus God. Oh, I'd have been so pissed if they'd only given us episode one. Alright, so we did choose in the minority to head back out on the road. We did choose in the minority to shoot the driver in the back through the heart. Through the heart. Oh my god. What a... He had a mullet, so it's not like I killed a real person. There was an option to not get locked up? How do you not get locked up? We chose the minority going to the junkyard. And yeah, most people are going to stay behind and kill some folk. That makes sense. Well, don't go anywhere, because we're going to go right into episode 2. But it gives me a second. It gives me a second to process and sit here and chat with you guys, because once I'm in, you know, the thing, it's hard for me to drop out and talk to everybody. So we've got some old school denizens hanging out in the cave here today. We have Not You Fat Jesus. We have Jesse Jesperson, who showed up right at the time the little girl got shot through the fucking eye, man. Yes, we're absolutely going right into two. So yeah, Murder Hands came in handy in this chat. My goodness gracious, all that happened.